that. Yow! You can send that backwards or forwards, Mike. Hello everybody watching and welcome back to my channel, guys, yet for another video. We are again at the secret spot with Mikey, waiting for K-Dog and Luis Hunt, and they're gonna join us into the lockdown trial build, guys. This is what we've got so far. Just finished that new exit of the berm into a little kicker, because we want to get that like a little jump, and we're gonna start onto the landing, guys. Let us know what you think about the line. Today is day 5 of the build, basically. The last time I've been here, guys, I did a proper send and test on the jump and the berm over here, and they're running super smooth. So let's just carry on building, guys, waiting for the other lads, and definitely we're gonna film some sends after. Let's see it. It's actually super nice. Yes, lad, it works pretty well, and it's raining at the moment again, so I think we can start putting the landing like here. What do you think, bro?
Here,
Mikey?
Yeah,
like here where my front wheel is. Yeah,
yeah, that's where you landed on the bike.
Yeah, and that's gonna be running much faster when it's dry, and I didn't put any cranks after the berm, so yeah, super buzzing. Let's put the landing then. Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's do it!
Yeah, man.
Let's do it! Okay, guys, finished the builds for today. Thank you very much to Kieran and Louis, laughing their heads off now. And now we're gonna film some sends for you guys. Let's see how the line flows. Hopefully you're gonna enjoy it. Let's test the new jump then. That's so smooth! That's so smooth, boys! Man, that's so smooth! I thought I'm not gonna make it, and when I jumped, I'm like, wow, that's smooth! That's well cool, boys! The base jump. So smooth. So smooth. Yes, lads.
You got the place, yeah.
No! Yes!
Yeah!
Woo! Yes! And no helmet, Donald. Yo. Yo. Nice. Okay, friends, I'm back home now. Getting dark outside. Super stoked about the work we've done in the past 2-3 days. The track is running so good. We gave it a proper test. Proper tried the berm. The new jump is the smoothest thing I've ever ridden. Thank you so much again to Kieran, Mikey and Louis for the help. Guys, you made it so much easier to build with your help. Thank you so much. And guys, like I always say, if I can do it, anyone can. I hope you enjoyed the videos. Make sure to subscribe, like, comment what you think, guys. And I shall see you in the next one. And welcome back for another building video, guys. Today is day six. Calm down, mate. Today is day six of the building videos, guys. Oh my God, that. And guys, the lockdown trial is starting to get shape really nicely. The sun is creeping out, so should be a super nice day. And guys, what you're gonna see now, next, is gonna be we building a little hip to the right, because guys, I cannot hip to the right. So hopefully that's gonna change. Hopefully you're gonna enjoy the day six of the progression, guys. And let's go. Bigger landing. Touch the lip a bit. Faster and a bigger berm. And the new hip to the right. Okay guys, that's what we've got so far. And this new hip to the right, I can't hip to the right. So what you're gonna see now, it's my attempts trying to learn it. Hope you're gonna enjoy it. Huh? You see it like this, Mikey? I don't do this side. Yo! Easy that with less speed. Easy that with less speed. And I'll go like that. And the bike should go in. Hopefully. Was it like okay? Yo, was it all right? Getting better. Okay, boy. Yeah. Okay. Ah. Are you coming? Yes. Come on. Whoa. Yes. Yo! Huh?
So fast!
Isn't it?
Yeah.
I like that path. Okay guys, that's gonna be the end of today's video. I really hope that you enjoyed that video. The lockdown trial is getting shaped nicely, guys. Soon we're gonna have a full line that we can actually session. Let me know in the comments what you think about the lockdown trial, guys. And we've got loads more planned, so stay tuned. Make sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Give us a like, give us a comment, tell us what you think. And guys, like I always say, if I can do it, anyone can. I hope you're gonna enjoy your rides, and hopefully I shall see you in the next one.